you're not going to wear a mask and you're going to shout, do you mind backing up?
There you go. I'll wear a mask and I'll back up. Because I'm just trying to find out what's more important, the removal of the statues or the rewriting of the statutes. And that's where the focus is. This is important, but this is another shiny metal object! Shiny metal object! Dangling in the air! Shiny metal object!
All of them got to go. All of them got to go. Do you know why they put them all on the street and named it Monument Avenue? It's a segregation tool. So that way, no one of African descent would ever own any homes in this area. Because think about it, even if they were allowed to, because you know home associations are all on top of this, even if they were allowed to, who the hell wants to drive by somebody who killed and raped our ancestors? I was out there when the police came out there 25 deep with assault rifles that y'all like to call them, which they're not because it's not automatic. And no, hold on, no, hell no. Everybody needs to hear this shit. Hey, man, no, like, listen, brother, listen. Listen, brother.
Boys, Girls Club, buddy.
Listen. They came out there. I don't, you ask me a question. Nobody cares about what you're going on with you. You ask me a question.
Peace. I want peace, bro.
Exactly. Peace. Exactly. So tell the KKK guys when they come out there and point their AR-15s at us that we're not victims anymore. We're not prey anymore. I want peace for everyone. There's kids out here. If George Floyd would have been white with blonde hair, blue eyes, I still would have been pissed. It's not about race. We do the peaceful
movement.
Listen to me. I'm passionate. Let me finish. You get the whole thing. You asked me a question. The people that are doing the violence.
You're not getting the answers you want. That's the problem.
Okay, go ahead.
That's the issue.
I'll wait.
That's the issue.
Actually, I have them.
These three. No damn statue, that don't count. That's only half of one, man. Go get one more, man. Bullshit. Lazy ass people, man, what time is it? Man, come on, you got time to get one more statue down, fellas. Come on, man. I'll pay you out of my pocket. I know what the city, I got you covered.